Hi, I'm John Mitchell, your Today Technology Assistant. Have you accidentally, malware, sudden power off, closed PowerPoint without saving, etc., deleted that important PowerPoint file you are looking out for the most? Or your cat managed to delete your files while sleeping on your laptop? Well, worry not. I'll guide you step by step so you can recover your files. There are four ways to recover deleted and unsaved PowerPoint files. The solutions are all simple to apply, and I will provide all the details for you. Mostly, when you mistakenly delete a PowerPoint file on the desktop or Windows hard drive, the file will be removed to the recycle bin. Once you deleted files on your computer, go to the recycle bin and restore first. Step 1. Open recycle bin by double-clicking on its icon on the desktop. Step 2. Locate and right-click the deleted PowerPoint file and choose Restore. The recycle bin will then restore the deleted file to its original location. Recommend: restore deleted PowerPoint file with file recovery software. Applies to deleted, formatted, raw file recovery, and virus file recovery. When you find no lost or deleted PowerPoint file in the recycling bin, you may also apply reliable file recovery software to help. EaseUS Data Recovery Wizard enables you to process documents recovery, including PowerPoint files, in only a few simple clicks. It doesn't need any technical know-how and minimizes data risks. This software, with its powerful D&R team and online technical support team, it is highly reliable and trustful for you to bring deleted PowerPoint file and other data back with this software. Step 1. Select the location to scan lost PowerPoint file. Choose the drive or location where you lost the PowerPoint file. Click Scan. Step 2. Scan and find lost PowerPoint files. Once the scan completes, you can click Filter and choose PowerPoint. You can also search the PowerPoint or PowerPoint X file extension in the search box. Step 3. Recover. Select all the desired PowerPoint files and click Recover. Besides picture recovery, audio and video file recovery, email recovery, and other files recovery can also be done on your own using EaseUS Data Recovery Wizard. Don't save recovered PowerPoint or other document files to the original location or device in case of data overwritten. Specifying a new location is recommended. How to restore unsaved PowerPoint files? When you forgot to save the PowerPoint file, the power went out, or your computer unexpectedly shut down, stay calm. It's not a terrible thing anymore. Number 1. Recover unsaved presentations. Step 1. Open a blank Microsoft PowerPoint document and click the File tab. Step 2. Choose Open. In the Recent section, click Recover Unsaved Presentations on the lower right. Everything in the unsaved folder is temporary files. Make sure to save everything you need after restoring the unsaved PowerPoint in case you might lose it again. Number 2. Restore unsaved PowerPoint from AutoRecover folder. If you've enabled the AutoRecover function, well, congratulations! You can directly restore the unsaved PowerPoint file from the AutoRecover folder on your PC. Step 1. Locate the AutoRecover folder. Click the File, then Options, and Save. Copy the path next to AutoRecover file location. Step 2. Find and resave your unsaved PowerPoint file. Hit Windows File Explorer, paste the copied file destination path. Hit Enter, and there, you'll be able to see the files. Open the folder, you'll find your unsaved PowerPoint file. Open it with PowerPoint and save it to another secure location. If you didn't have AutoRecover enabled, open your PowerPoint and go to File, then Options, and Save, and then check the below two boxes. Save AutoRecover information every 5 or 10 minutes. Keep the last AutoRecovered version if I close without saving. To sum up, To recover deleted PowerPoint files, you could try checking the recycle bin or use EaseUS file recovery software. To restore unsaved PowerPoint files, you can use integrated PowerPoint recovery tool or use AutoRecover tool. This is the whole guide of restoring deleted or unsaved PowerPoint file on your own. Thanks for watching. Leave your comment, share, like, and subscribe EaseUS for new featured videos.